What would you say to that parent that is listening going, wow, okay, I need change?
I would say that one word is hope. Never give up hope. You can change, your child can change. God is beyond capable of taking care of this nightmare that you're in. So hang on to that hope. Chances are this didn't just happen overnight, that they're having challenges with whether it's a dysfunctional child, failure to launch child, a troubled child. This isn't an overnight thing. So it's been going on for a while. And we just get tired and we want to give up. So I would say just hang on to hope that anything's possible.